friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please watch the full video to know the full news. It was reported that K-pop sensations BTS had announced a surprise hiatus from music and performances, leaving fans stunned and wondering what the future held for the beloved group. The news sent shockwaves through the music industry and sparked a frenzy on social media, with fans expressing a mix of sadness, support, and even denial. According to sources close to the group, the members had been contemplating this decision for some time, feeling an overwhelming need to recharge and refocus on their individual passions and interests. The group's management team revealed that the hiatus would be indefinite, leaving fans wondering if this was the end of an era. RM, the group's leader, was quoted as saying that they were grateful for the love and support of their fans, but felt it was time for them to explore new creative avenues and grow as individuals. "We've been on this incredible journey together, and we're so thankful for the memories and experiences we've shared," he said. "But now, it's time for us to take a step back, reflect on our accomplishments, and pursue our own paths." The news sparked a flurry of activity on social media, with fans sharing their thoughts, feelings, and favorite memories of the group. Some expressed sadness and disappointment, while others praised the group's decision and encouraged them to take the time they needed. The hashtag #Forever trended worldwide, as fans rallied around the group and promised to support them every step of the way. As the news sank in, fans began to speculate about the future of the group. Would they reunite in a year? Or would this be the end of BTS as we knew it? Only time would tell. But one thing was certain: the impact of BTS on the music industry and pop culture would be felt for years to come. The group's achievements and contributions to music and social issues were countless, from breaking cultural and linguistic barriers to raising awareness about mental health and self-love. Their music and message had inspired a generation of young people around the world, and their legacy would continue to inspire and influence others. While details on the hiatus were scarce, insiders hinted that fans could look forward to solo projects and collaborations from the members in the coming months. Jungkook, the group's main vocalist, was rumored to be working on a solo album, while Suga, the group's rapper and producer, was said to be collaborating with other artists on new music. J-Hope, the group's choreographer and vocalist, was reportedly exploring new passions in dance and art. As fans continued to process the news, they began to reflect on the group's remarkable journey and the memories they had shared with BTS. From their debut in 2013 to their sold-out world tours and chart-topping hits, the group had come a long way, and their impact would be felt for years to come.